What's that?
Can I bring them up with you?
Yes, we need to get the lighter to light the candle.
Oh, where are you going to get it? What are you going to use?
I have a lighter.
Yeah.
Can you walk properly now? You don't have to walk like Mr. Mill.
What's
this
cord?
Yeah, watch the cable on the ground. Just step over it.
Still alive? Of course he's alive, but he always walks like this when he goes to church. And you want to follow him.
Show him on the
stage. Keep going. Keep going, Pops.
Where are the things?
Yeah.
With the number on home.
Is it a number?
Woo!
Who?
That's good enough. Come on.
Yes.
He's probably in the bathroom. Oh, I'm missing one person.
Okay.
Okay, hold on.
Oops.
I got it. Back on track.
As you think you like the drill, that's all right.
That's good. What else would they like the drill in church?
Now you have to make a wish and blow up your candles. Make a wish. And then you blow up your candles. Okay? You took pictures of it like that?
The camera working.
What are we going to do now?
Yeah, hang on. Okay, let's do it.
Give one blow. Okay. Now we're gonna have a stick it, cut it up the cake.
Yeah, stick it, I like that first.
You cut and I hold, right? Or you hold and I cut. No, you have to cut. Right? Just take a little piece by here. Mm-hmm. Now you cut it.
We're giving you the green white burn.
Yay! Now the folks gotta eat this. Okay, we gotta share it now. You can't be selfish.
Okay, shall I get the ice cream?
Yes, bring some ice cream over there.
We'll get ice cream.
Yes. We won't put too much, just a little bit. You know, it's birthday, so you must. Yeah. You're not going to make a pressure conference, is it?
No, that's a big cake. That's a big cake. Pressure
time. No, we got healthy stuff, you know.
I
don't
want to like
that. Huh? I take out all the stuff.
Yeah, take out all the green stuff.
I don't like that stuff.
I can't have that.
I have swallowed that.
No.
I think that's too much to get out of.
We got healthy stuff, you see?
We got
healthy stuff.
That we have three grandchildren home is taking over.
Yeah, you can't take this home with you.
All of the commission.
They overdo it, you know what I mean? They don't have it at all. I used to make my own grandchildren own birthday cake, you know.
Yeah.
I make Japanese frosting, not this kind of stuff.
Oh, you make it hard one.
Not hard.
It's
butter. Oh, really?
This is
good.
That's good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
there's
a
light
ice cream. Okay.
Take
the big one.
Be careful, it got frosting on
the
plate. Be careful.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
You want
one
of
that?
Yeah, take the
whole
of it.
Okay.
One
scoop.
No,
light ice cream. No,
I'm not trusting with the sugar,
you know?
Oh, yes, that is a little bit?
No.
I'm not trusting
with the sugar.
Right. Oh. I spill it? No, I didn't.
we didn't yet?
Give him this. And you can sit down.
One another scoop.
Not for Gani, yes, he likes ice cream.
All right.
He has not Gani.
One scoop.
One scoop enough. If you want to
go, it's not sweet, so it's good.
Somebody,
that must be
David. Come in, David. Hurry up.
Yeah.
Your daddy.
He forgot his camera, probably.
Bring out. It smells.
Where's Lars Lisa? Same lens as the TR-101, which is now the TR-70.
David,
Let
me get you ice cream.
Yeah, take your time.
No, wait, you have to have dinner first.
I have to have dinner first?
No, what if...
In our life together, you have given me so much. Smiles and laughter, help and encouragement, and more happy memories than I can begin to count. In our life together, you have given me all I really need. Your tenderness, trust, understanding, and love. You are a wonderful husband, and no matter what happens in our life together, one thing will never change. You'll always be the most important person in the world to me. You'll always be the man I love.
All right.
Yay!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday. Look at this old fellow sitting down with his pocket. Well, if you chose that.
Let's see it, Mom.
Yes. The way you spend your birthday is strictly up to you. But hope that it's a happy one, no matter what you do. Have a wonderful year, too. Love, Vincente, and Morley.
Yay!
Okay, well, let's go for presents now. See that big box over there? How many boxes? Want some more cake? Yes.
Yeah, we'll show one again.
Which one is it?
This is for you and this is for them.
A little friend's
person.
Oh, boy.
Hey! That's sweet water.
I guess that's good.
Yes,
smell it. Okay, you had enough of your birthday cake?
No.
You want some more?
No, it's not.
You want some more? You want another piece?
Yes. Yeah.
Anybody else want a piece of the birthday cake? You want a little ice cream with it? All right, everybody. Listen to this. Mm-hmm. This is what? By Daniel Ross, mm-hmm. March 1995. Mm-hmm. Here I am in New York City. I look down from my hotel room towards Broadway and 47th Street. My mind goes back to over 50 years when I first walked the streets of Midtown Manhattan. There I was, approaching my 23rd birthday, full of hope and apprehension. I was an illegal immigrant at the time, with no money and no passport. All I had was four songs which I had composed when I was 18 years old. I had hoped to sell my songs and make my fortune. Here I am, over 50 years later. I did not sell my songs and did not make my fortune. I had nothing to do, no friends to talk to. I walked and walked and walked with no place special to go, as if guided only by my mother's prayers. I remembered walking from the vicinity of South Ferry all the way to Central Park, then across from East River to West Side Highway, interrupted only to eat a hot dog and root beer, or go to church and say a prayer. I was as strong as an ox. I did not drink nor smoke, still don't. I owed my physical strength from good, fresh, home-cooked food and physical training. My spiritual strength came from a strict Roman Catholic mother. We prayed and we prayed. No one ate breakfast on Sundays until after High Mass, which at times ran until 11 a.m. It consisted mainly of hot chocolate cooked in cow's milk or coconut's milk, with codfish cakes fried in coconut oil
years. My mother was baptized Elizabeth Telesford in 1886 at St. David's Church in Grenada. She married my father, Joseph Ross, in 1906. I was baptized at the same church in 1920. I made my first communion there in 1928, and my confirmation at St. John's Church in 1931 in Trinidad. Now this is one... That's finished.
Oh, you have a memory.
Read the one about Haiti.
This one is
about who?
Caribbean Reflections by Daniel Ross. Haiti, Haiti, oh Haiti, what have you done to yourself, Haiti? You have been asleep too long. You fought bravely for your independence and then went back to sleep in ignorance. You did not produce Marcus Garvey, not even a Fidel Castro, and Eric Williams could have saved you from the mess you're in now. Haiti, you are our brother, and we love you. So please forget the voodoo and the wanga and the obia too. These things did not help Mother Africa, and they will not help you. Brothers and sisters of our blue Caribbean, let us look to our great heroes, both living and dead. From Jamaica, we have Marcus Garvey, who in the 1920s started the Back to Africa movement. Thousands of African Americans and West Indians joined this movement, hoping to find the freedom so often denied them in the land of their birth. Hundreds went back to Africa, where today you will find them in Liberia, living among the, say that, I don't know how to say it, the Ku, Bassa,
the Vai,
and the Fanti peoples in Ghana, and Togo. You will find them among the Ashanti people.
In Ghana and Togo.
You will find them among the Ashanti people, from where come most of the people sold into slavery to the United States and the West Indies. Farther south, you will find them among the, how do you say that, T-H-O-E-S? What you call them, and Biafrans?
Igbos.
Igbos and Biafrans of Nigeria. From the island of St. Kitts, Christopher, also called St. Kitts, we have Alexander Hamilton, son of a woman of color and a Scottish sea captain. He was raised in Barbados by his mother and his Jewish stepfather. In his early 20s, he journeyed to America, where he joined the movement in their struggle for independence. At the age of 25, he was a captain in the army and ADC to General George Washington. After independence, he became the first Secretary of the Treasury of the United States of America. He was shot and killed in a duel on the west bank of the Hudson River in a village now known as the City of Hoboken. That's that.
I have it written down.
When did you write it down?
She said in the thing that I had them when I came from the games in New York.
It's not like me. He has an excellent memory.
He can remember things from 4 years old. Daddy, sing this song for us, please. You don't need the book to sing it, you know it by heart. Go ahead, sing it.
Well, you see, this was written for somebody special, and I don't have her voice. She don't even know I wrote it for her.
Just
she don't even know me.
But surely if
it wasn't for me,
you wrote
it
for
me.
Yeah,
oh,
but
that's
okay.
But you see, in those days she was a great singer and actress of South Sea Pictures.
And I thought she would be able to sing.
And I thought,
That was Dorothy Lamour.
Please open your eyes this sweet night in June. Leave the tropical sky.
That's all. Somebody. Sure.
Yes, a sweet silvery light. Shine on us below. In the cool of the. Hearts are dancing the moment when the eyes peep over the hill. No matter when, but I know that then you bring to me a new kind of thrill. Just me and my lover, please shine on us too. We are waiting to greet you. My sweet tropical moon.
And remember all
you.
Thank you, everyone.
That's so
good. Imagine a nice slow dance with
Oh, yes.
And you whispering
sweet
songs
in
your ears.
Oh boy.
I am in heaven when I dance with you, holding you tenderly close in my arms. With soft sweet music, let me sing to you my favorite love song about your charms. Every day, every night, I dance with you in my heart. Now that I hold you tight, say to me that we'll never part. It's really thrilling dancing when love's true. I am in heaven when I dance with you.
Thanks for everything.
Okay, all right.
Thank you. How you doing?
Hey, how was the managing director?
How was the managing director?
You forgot your post.
Who's the managing director?
The National Motors.
Doing fine. Continue with your exercise.
Sometimes you need my time. Go ahead, continue with your walk.
tells the time?
Yes, 9 o'clock.
Yes, it does.
It can be even 5 after. It's 9:30 mass, right?
Yeah.
Good, so we have time. Take a little more walk in the sun then. Oh, right.
He's 3 years old.
Right.
divest, and I remember he looks like your dad. He looked a lot like your dad. Does he still look like your dad?
I find he looks like his mom now.
Really?
Like his mom. But little Denson looks like daddy. And Ruthie, best joke is, one day daddy got up to go to the kitchen to get some work. And little Denson started following him. And both of them walking.
You're joking. I died.
Little Denson following him.
I
look, Ruthie, I could have. He's walking just two left.
Sweet, yes.
One
yes.
After the other. Following him.
Going
in the
after
kitchen.
Him.
You're watching me. Mr. Mom! You're too much taking pictures.
He's taking you.
That's going to be
don't
terrible. I didn't realize.
He's taking everything he can see, believe me.
You notice nobody say anything, concentrated on the food. Pops, you good? That shrimp.
We haven't seen the baby
videos ever.
Yeah.
Where the shrimp? I was wondering where the shrimps went.
Right there.
They're right here.
Do you see it?
No, you can't. Okay, time for me to eat. Oh, that's right. You didn't have them on before.
Get it out of my face.
She said, don't get her on the camera.
Hello.
Take care of one of the last month. that many times. Time ran by so quickly.
I know, the face was crying.
25 seconds, 35 seconds.
Okay, so right now it's recording.
Oh, it's taping.
It's taping, so it'll continue to tape until you press,
press
the red
that other thing again. So I could carry wherever I want, or just stand up here. Son, coming up. Daddy, don't come out yet. Go back. Go back in, Daddy.
Let me put on my back. Don't take no pornography now.
Yes, don't take no pornography.
He pull up his pants?
Yeah.
He didn't pull up.
Yeah, he's ready.
Go back in the water, Daddy. Go back.
Why not tell you, it's biting cold.
It's cold. Yes. Daddy's trying to stretch your arms and things now.
Yeah,
and swim a little bit, Daddy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Swim. Try and swim. Can you swim? Yes. Go in it. Dip in the water.
I must really get a pool.
Yes, I think so. I think it's time for you to build one home.
I'm
going
up to Ahoy Corners people again now. Something waters.
Live in waters?
Yeah, there's a place with
it. I know. Right opposite my parking lot.
It's taken without me looking at it?
Yep, no, but you gotta look at it to make sure it's taking the right thing.
Uh-huh.
No, it's not. The opposite there.
I could walk with it?
Yeah, as long as you don't trip and fall.
Opposite the police barracks.
Yeah.
There's something water.
Oh. I know, they're dealing in pumps and tanks and, yeah, there's a guy who used to go to fight.
Lama? Lanos?
Llanos.
Llanos, yeah. Yes. Daddy, go down in the water, please.
Come on, Bob.
Look at the pump. The water above
there. That comes out too?
I don't know.
This big dick.
But you weren't in the water?
This big dick sucks.
Look at him laughing.
This dick dick sounds.
Yeah, it's getting everything.
Daddy, you can't dive in the water or something like you do. Stretch out in the water. You can't do that yet.
Take a leap.
That's it. Chrissy, hold him there. Let him come out. That's it. You're doing fine. Ooh, that's nice. Don't let him drunk, you know.
All right.
Help him up. That's it, nice.
He has a warm spot.
Yes, you have to look for the warm spots.
Being in the sun all day.
Yeah, that's good.
I'm starting to get some algae.
You're getting, you're scraping it out.
The algae built up around here.
Yeah, on the tile.
Have a full home, I'll have to get a robot.
Oh yes.
To clean it, yeah. How much for one of those robots?
$450.
Well, we could buy that, Daddy. We could buy that. Daddy, we're really gonna build a pool. I see you need it. We have plenty of land there. Cut down the avocado tree there and put it right there. But if he's only stealing all the avocados anyway, we're not getting it. Swim again, no, Daddy, swim.
I mean, I'm on my socks, I'm gonna wipe that.
Oh, the coal running out? Good. Oops. Yes, that's what he needs to stretch out in the pool. I think we'll
like
get one.
Baby,
yeah? Daddy likes attention, I'm telling you. He likes attention. And
sorry. Who doesn't?
Daddy. Me. I don't like nobody fussing about me. Well, he's God, Daddy. You can't put yourself with God. Come on.
No, he was man too, you know.
Yes, he was all man, but he wasn't.
He was.
start to see something flashing, it means the battery is going to go just now.
All right, but I see nothing flashing. Everything looks good. I know where I'm going, yes. All right, Daddy. Yeah, you're being presumptuous. You're anticipating something that you shouldn't be thinking about then. You put yourself, not shouldn't, but you presuming what you shouldn't. Yeah, too. I can't explain them, but I know what they mean.
People, children, no difference. You make plans, you do everything, and everything comes out all right. Oh, mama is fine. Daddy, oh, thank you. See, thanks to my father, I have this. Thanks to my mother. If it doesn't work out, 10 to 1. But they went to all that government, but
so could I stop it when I want now?
Anytime, just hit the red button again.
All right, let me get a smile from Daddy. Come on, Daddy, give me a cheese, you and Chrissy. Cheese, Daddy.
Just remember,
yeah.
Daddy is bigger than mine.
Daddy, watch out.